Ladies and gentlemen, from the greatest venue in the world for sports and entertainment, the mecca of boxing, Madison Square Garden, New York City, New York, USA, this is the main event of the evening. 12 rounds of boxing for the unified middleweight championship of the world. And it's all brought to you by K2 Promotions and Oscar De La Hoya's Golden Boy Promotions in association with Taken Boxing Promotions and Eye of the Tiger Management. Live on HBO pay-per-view, this bout is sponsored by Corona Extra, La Cerveza Más Fina, BI Group, and Cessna Bank. Sanctioned by the New York State Athletic Commission, Chairman Thomas Hoover, Executive Director David Berlin, WBA President Gilberto Mendoza, IBF President Daryl F. Peebles, IBO President Ed Levine, and WBC President Mauricio Suleiman. In attendance at ringside, the three judges scoring this bout, Glenn Feldman, Julie Letterman, and Steve Weisfeld. And inside the ring, in charge of the action at the bell, your referee, Steve Willis. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the officials are ready. The fighters are in the ring, and they are ready. Madison Square Garden, are you ready? For the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble! Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, with head trainer Abel Sanchez, standing 5'10½", official weight 159½ pounds. This Olympic medalist now has a perfect professional record consisting of 33 fights, 33 victories, including 30 wins by knockout, with 17 KOs in 3 rounds or less, and he has won 20 consecutive fights by knockout. He's recognized with having the greatest KO percentage in middleweight championship history. From Karaganda, Kazakhstan, and California, USA, the reigning, defending, undefeated interim WBC, IBO, WBA, middleweight champion of the world, Gennady Triple G Golovkin. And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the blue corner, with his head trainer, Mark Ramsey. He stands 5'9" and officially weighs in at 159¾ pounds. Wearing purple, his outstanding professional record, 34 victories, including 31 knockouts with 27 KOs in 3 rounds or less. From Montreal, Quebec, Canada, presenting the reigning, defending, IBF middleweight champion of the world, mesdames et messieurs, David Lemieux.
Good evening, gentlemen. You both see the instructions. I want you to obey the commands, protect yourselves at all times. Right now, everything below the letters here is going to be low. Everything below the letters here is going to be low. Tap it up. Here we go.
slide over, okay? You saw that right hand, right? That's what's gonna matter right there, okay? Make sure we have position. Very good jab, but I want you to slide over with the jabs, okay?
Yeah.
Very good work. Very good work. You okay? You look wonderful. Deep breath.
Approche-toi hypocrite, smooth and easy. Place la droite en bas et le crochet gauche en haut. Fais-les réagir un peu si tu veux. Fais un coup de fake. Aussitôt que tu fais un move, il fait un step back. Fait provoque-les un petit peu. Grosse défensive. Quand t'es bas, ça va bien, Dave. Come on. Le plus important pour tout de suite, là, tu peux pas laisser ce gars-là installer son jab. T'as compris? En ce moment, là, c'est ça qui nous fuck un petit peu. La distance n'est pas bonne. Fait que je veux pas qu'il installe son jab. Tu le bloques ou tu contre-attaques le jab. T'as compris? Tu bloques ou tu contre-attaques le jab. Je veux pas qu'il installe le jab. Tu continues à être bas. Quand t'es bas, il n'y a aucun problème. Il lance en crochet. Puis...
I want to see off the jab. I want to see a little hook off the jab. Okay, make him think outside, inside. Okay? Deep breath.
Thank you.
Good.
I want to see you touching them here, okay? I don't want just the head, okay? Just keep touching them. Keep them alert, all right? Then we land the one we want. It's an excellent job.
All right, good.
Good round though. Very good. Don't worry about the crowd. You do what you gotta do.
Watch your heads.
Yeah.
Respire comme il faut. Respire comme il faut deux fois.
Deux choses. Good.
Dave, quand tu lances la droite, David, quand tu lances la droite, il tourne juste de fond comme ça. Il faut que tu termines tes combinaisons avec la crochette gauche. OK? Il s'ouvre ce côté-là. Fait que quand tu finis ton attaque, avec la crochette gauche. Deuxièmement, quand tu doubles le jab,
keep your head straight. All right. You're sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't hear me there.
Possible. Contact, 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 mais à chaque fois, il faut que tu reviennes over the top. En ce moment, défensivement, tu le fais bien, mais quand il manque, tu reviens pas.
power punch. Show me something, David.
It's a money shot, it's okay. Like to see you slide over with the right hand, okay? You see the opportunity?
On le soin, puis la taille. Prends temps de respirer. On revient sans y. Au soin, monte en haut. Au corps, on monte en haut.
Here we go.
Show me something, David. Hey, time. Come here, David. Come here. Doctor. I just want to look at you, man. Look at his nose. Yeah. Just want to make sure. Come on, David.
Okay.
Right. Okay. Good.
mind. What are you talking about? Dave, je veux pas que tu laisses ce gars-là frapper dans tes gants. T'as compris? Quand t'es en position de bloc, laisse prendre... T'sais, tu peux prendre un coup ou deux, il faut une contre-attaque. On peut pas le laisser travailler. C'est que s'il frappe une fois, deux fois, ça me prend une crochet de gauche en counter, right away. OK?
Gentlemen, here at Madison Square Garden, referee Steve Willis has to step in and call a halt to the bout. The official time, 1 minute, 32 seconds of round number 8. The winner by TKO victory. The knockout streak continues, now up to 21 consecutive KOs. His record, 34-0, 31 knockouts, and he is now the unified IBF, IBO, WBA, interim WBC, middleweight champion of the world, Dame Gaspada, Gennady Gennadyevich, Triple G.